was a hungry alligator. He loved to eat numbers, so he figured out a way to always get the biggest bite when the numbers were there. He would stop for a second, take a look and compare. Whichever number was the biggest of the two was the one that he would eat. So just to review, here's the main thing to know about the hungry alligator. He always eats the number that's greater.
Greater! Greater than, less than, equal to.
These symbols are the ones you use for greater than, less than, and equal to.
Hey, greater than, less than, equal to.
The greater than symbol points to the right. The less than symbol points to the left. The symbol always points to the number that's smaller. I'd like to tell you more, but I'm running out of breath.
Sometimes it can be hard to remember which symbol is which, so here's a simple little tip. The less than symbol is shaped like an L. Just remember L for less, that's how you can tell.
But what about the equal sign?
Now here's what it means when you see the equal sign. The value of the numbers is the same on both sides. But on the other hand, greater than and less than are called inequalities because
they're not equal, man.